beneath Chicago lights, winding slowly through the crowded night. I couldn't help but notice among the many faces the strange looking man with a 4-foot cross and a robe of white. He sat there waving prayer beads left to right in hypnotic syncopation to repeated recitation no one could understand. And as a box rolled by the window, I stared at his reflection with the usual conclusion: just another fake messiah who somewhere lost his way. But did he really know the one? The one whose image he portrayed. Oh, I wanted so much to say. Say hey, yeah, 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 yeah. What's your story?
To say